Hypofractionated postmastectomy radiotherapy with helical tomotherapy in patients with immediate breast reconstruction, dosimetric results and acute, intermediate toxicity evaluation. Via Medical Oncology. Abstract. The aim of this study was to evaluate the dosimetry and toxicity of hypofractionation in postmastectomy radiotherapy, PMRT, with intensity-modulated radiotherapy, IMRT, in breast cancer, BC, patients. Stage 2-3 BC patients with implant-based immediate breast reconstruction received PMRT to the chest wall, CW, and to the infra, supraclavicular nodal region, NR, using a 15-fraction schedule, 2.67 Graves/fraction, and helical IMRT, Tomotherapy-registered system, Accuray Incorporated, Sunnyvale, California. A score was assigned to each treatment plan in terms of planning target volume, PTV, coverage of CW and NR and the sparing of the organs at risk, OARs. The total score for each plan was calculated. Toxicity was prospectively assessed according to validated scales. Data from 120 consecutive patients treated in the period 2012 to 2015 were analyzed with a median follow-up from the end of radiotherapy of 13.2 months, range 0.0 to 35 months. 70.8%, 85/120, of the plans had high total scores as a result of an optimal coverage of both CW and RN and optimal sparing of all ORs. The maximum acute toxicity was of grade 2 in 36.7% of the cases. Early late toxicity was mild in the majority of cases. In the study population, helical tomotherapy-based IMRT produced optimal treatment plans in most cases. Acute and late toxicity was mild, moderate. Hypofractionated helical IMRT appears to be safe and feasible in the moderate term for PMRT.